Knowing a Canadian hasn't won in almost 70 years, I think it's both added pressure and
provides a little added motivation, and
our expectations of ourselves are pretty high, so
we know how much it would mean for golf in Canada.
The RBC Canadian Open's like the fifth major for Canadians, and
it's the only PGA Tour event. It's our national open.
It always has a strong field as well, so we know it would be a good quality win.
It would definitely be special to be a champion there.
An incredible, you know, achievement to be able to do that, become the kind of the latest Canadian to win the Canadian Open. So it's definitely on our minds.
Yeah, you really want to be the guy that ends that drought.
We've got a good group of Canadians on tour.
We've kind of proven it this year that there's a bunch of Canadian guys good enough to win.
I think we have the best Canadian contingent as a whole.
Guys that are winning every single year. I mean, we've had three win this year already.
I think we've got a good chance every year going forward for a while, but you know, I hope we do it this year.
I know that it would, I think, elevate Canadian golf to another level.
So all these guys are good pals, and like I said, if it's not going to be me winning the Canadian Open, I hope it's one of them.
Hope it's me, but if it's not me, I hope it's one of the Canadians.
And we're all proud to fly the Canadian flag everywhere we play in the world, but there's just a little bit more added. It's just a little bit more special to do that on home soil.